Make the ground shake. The topic of lecture is errors and complications in the treatment of dental caries. This lecture is important because of studying of errors and complications in the treatment of dental caries led to understand nature of complications during and after treatment, measure for their prevention, to learn how to diagnose possible complications of caries and non-caries lesion, and also treatment of recurrent caries, and to know about responsibility of the doctors for the mistakes and complications. First, about errors and complications. Error is incorrect performance of medical manipulations leading to a complication of the disease or the occurrence of a new pathological process. And complication is pathological situation caused by medical error or individual characteristics of the course of the pathological process in patient. First, diagnostic mistakes. Causes of diagnostic mistake are insufficient clinical experience, insufficient theoretical knowledge, or similar clinical manifestations with other diseases. How to treat and prevent it? The use of additional research methods and also possible consultations of other specialists. Also, incorrect detection of the causative tooth corresponds to diagnostic mistakes. Reasons. It may be hidden cavities on the contact surfaces and also presence of previously treated teeth. And to prevent it, we have used additional methods of examination, like X-ray picture or electroodonto diagnostic. Next group of errors is loss of seal or restoration. There are a lot of reasons, a lot of causes of this error and complications. Cause number one. Using of material with expired shelf life or improper storage conditions of the material. And to prevent it, we have to control over the shelf life of material and fulfillment of material storage conditions. Next reason, cause number two. Poor oral hygiene of patient. And to prevent it, we have provide professional hygiene of the oral cavity for 3 or 6 days before restoration to do professional hygiene first. Cause number three. Pain in the preparation don't allow the correct preparation of the caries cavity, and to prevent it, right choice of anesthesia and compliance with the technique of anesthesia to provide anesthesia correctly, and right choice of anesthesia. Next reason, cause number four, incorrect formation of the cavity during preparation. And we have to use proper burrs for preparing cavity. Next cause of loss of silo restoration is cause number 5, not formed bevel in the enamel of, for example, on the front teeth. And bevel on the enamel is formed by finishing diamond burrs with red or yellow ring on the shank. Cause number 6, incorrect etching of enamel, for example, shortening time. And to prevent it, we have provide the correct technique of acid etching for enamel. Time should be for 15 to 13 seconds, and for denting from 5 till 15 seconds. And cause number 7 is poor isolation from the saliva of the working field. To prevent this error, use isolation system. Absolute isolation system is actually cofferdam and other rubber dam and so on, or such isolation like cotton rollers at least. And cause number 8, insufficient light output of the polymerization device. And we have to use high quality polymerization device and check them from time to time. Cause number 9, recurrence of caries or violation of the rules of application of material and filling. And what to do? Resealing in compliance with the instruction for use of filling material. Next reason is mismatch the aesthetic parameters with adjacent teeth. Mismatching. For example, when tooth after restoration has different shape and different color comparing with the natural teeth. And as for the cause, the patient's teeth were overdried when choosing the color of the composite, and for example, absence of opaque layer of composite. To prevent it, teeth should be moistened when determining the color, and we have to use special device dimension shade light for the selection of the color, or to do right correct shape we have to use atlas, know anatomy, and atlas, for example, of the teeth shape anatomy, and know anatomy and how to create right correct shape of the tooth. Next group of reason of errors, pain in the tooth after the filling. Cause number 1. The infected and softening dentin was left behind. The infection spreads to the pulp of the tooth gradually. To prevent it, preparation is carried out under anesthesia and soften a dentin, dissect the mechanical handpiece, and use, for example, such special materials like caries detector, which stains infected soft dentin, and we have to remove these stains dentin. Cause number two, overheating of the pulp during preparation of hard tissue of the tooth. How to prevent it? Use cooling system during tooth preparation. Next reason, the adhesive technology of the tooth restoration was performed with the thickness of the remaining dentin bridge less than 1 millimeter. So, to prevent it, visiography is used to determine the thickness of dentin bridge. Additional methods like X-ray. Next, cause number four. The technology of applying adhesive system is broken, or the system was applied to a very dry dentin, and probably adhesive system with expired shelf life is used. So, to prevent it, follow the instruction of the manufacturer of the adhesive system, and glass filled fluorine contains system should be used. Next reason, cause number five. The occlusive surface of the restored tooth isn't verified. So, to treat and prevent, sanding and polishing restoration after filling, occlusion check, and use restoration modeling technology. Next group of reason, recurrent caries. Reasons, cause number one. Used not finishing burrs, but burrs for preparation in the formation of the bevel on front teeth. Treatment and prevention, diamond burrs with fine spraying or finishing burrs are used in the formation of the bevel. Next cause number two, an adhesive system with an expired shelf life was used. And how to prevent? High quality adhesive system should be used. Cause number three, incorrect formation of the enamel edge, improper line or violation of the edge fit of the seals. And to prevent it and treat complication, resealing with the exception of the specified errors. Next error, the appearance of the white line on the enamel composite border. What reasons is an, for example, adhesive system with expired shelf life was used, or composite overheated during grinding and polishing. Treatment and prevention is high quality adhesive system should be used, and also strong water cooling should be used in grinding and polishing restoration. Next complication, next error is perforation of the walls or bottom of caries cavity, which causes There are, for example, distraction of the doctor's attention during work, thinning walls and the bottom of the carious cavity, careless operation of the turbine machine, or ignorance of the anatomy of the tooth. Treatment and prevention. The defect is eliminated by filling material after stopping possible bleeding from the gum and drying the cavity in the case of perforation of the side wall of carious cavity, or while pulpitis, treatment of the new disease treatment of pulpitis is carried out in case of pulp injury. The next error, damage of the walls of adjacent teeth during preparation, which causes the negligence of the doctor during operation or careless operation by a turbine machine. Treatment and prevention. Depending on the degree of damage, the defect is sealed or sanded and treated with fluoride-containing preparates. Next error and complication is inflammation or necrosis of the pulp, which reasons there are pulp burn during the preparation without cooling. Also treatment of carious cavity with strong substances or wrong choice or technique of laying and filling without pads. How to treat? In the case of pulpitis, treatment of this disease. Treatment of pulpitis. And the next complication is development of the new diseases, pulpitis or periodontitis. Which reasons? It may be getting the filling material into the interdental space or on the gingival margin, or no contact point. How to treat and prevent? We have to remove the protruding edge of the cavity filling material and restore the contact point using special devices, matrix and Klein. Next error, trauma of the oral mucus during preparation, which reasons poor fixation of the doctor's hands and tools in the dental tip, or inattention of the doctor, distraction of attention of the doctor. Treatment and prevention depends on the size of injuries. Minor injuries are treated with hydrogen peroxide application, 3% solution. And as for urgent, as for big injuries, urgent hospitalization and specialized care are indicated for damage to large vessels and heavy bleeding, if there is no possibility to stop heavy bleeding. Next error and next complication is aspiration or swallowing of small tools. Cause: poor fixation of tools in the handpiece in the tip, work without isolation, for example, cofferdam. Treatment and prevention is use good fixation of tools and work with cofferdam. And that's all. The lecture is over.